I mean, look how gorgeous that is, man. I fucking love my life.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Big B. I just wanted to say thank you to all my viewers out there and subscribers. There's not many of you, but God, I love and appreciate every one of you for supporting this dream of mine. What that dream is, I can't quite tell you, but I love being out here in the woods, riding these trails, and having a blast. So thanks for supporting me, you guys. Awesome, let's go rip some trails. All right. Just dialed the carb in. Boy, that sounds perfect. Here we go. Boy, listen to how good she sounds. Hopefully I can beat my time. Last time was just around 20 minutes, but I had to stop a couple of times. This quad. Problem.
love being out here, you guys. Look how nice this is. I don't know why I didn't start doing this years ago. Instead, I had to be a fool with my time and my money. But a day spent living like this is a day you're not gonna ever regret. Look at that shit. Huh? Fucking Honda, bitch. Woohoo! Yeah! Get some! Fucking shit just rolls over everything. Like, look at this shit. Oh, gorgeous. I think I'm smoking my practice round. Another little hill climb. No problem for the TRX 300. The T-Rex. Hell yeah, we just came up with their nickname. This is the T-Rex 300. 300, bitch. No problem. I mean, look at that shit. Seriously. Look at that shit. Amazing bike. I mean, look at that crap. Look at this stuff. It runs right over it. Like nothing, man. That's where I just came from. Up that whole hill. All that garbage, dude. No problem. That's why I don't want another quad. This quad has an extra low first gear for pulling trailers and going up hills that you can't beat. That first gear will get you up anything, man. awesome. This is my favorite part right here. Look how that opens up. I mean, look how gorgeous that is, man. I fucking love my life.